we had to live with those shots that they was making. We were coming on the stretch, they had some tough shots. There was one shot in the corner, we was so we hit a tough one. I feel like we hit a couple of tough shots. A couple calls didn't go our way that we go sit down with, but I thought we stuck with it. We ran our offense at the end, stuck with our defense. We executed, you know, what we had to execute, and we made plays when it counted.
Is it particularly encouraging that y'all are able to win a shootout game like this when y'all have, you know, scheduled teams coming up like Houston's and Golden State's that have these high-powered offenses that, you know, no matter how good a defense y'all play, sometimes teams are going to make shots on you?
I mean, every game is, you know, a little bit different. We'll worry about Houston when that time comes and Golden State when that time comes. But a team like Atlanta, they just move. You know, they move without the ball, move their body. They try to get you moving, trying to get you switching, coming off of pin downs, pick and rolls. They keep you moving throughout the course of the game. So it was something that we had to get used to and had to make some adjustments to.
Your footwork and relocation to get those pick and pop threes or to find space, you know, in transition or off second chances, is that something you still are practicing or is that second nature for you at this point?
I thought my footwork was second nature until I got here. Something that I continue to, you know, work on in practice, after practice, watching film, kind of just studying where I get the ball at, how I get the ball, the timing of, you know, receiving the basketball when you get it. It's a lot of things that goes into, you know, that shot rather than just catching it and shooting. You got to be ready. You got to be prepared. You got to know the timing. You know, you got to have that eye contact, that connection with Russell.
Some of those ball screens for Russ, you're kind of coming over and muscling guys into switches and taking advantage in the high post. Is that a way you like to be able to get those post ups?
Yeah, well, a lot of times teams are telling their, you know, whoever's defending me to just stay with me. Don't let me go. So it's definitely an adjustment for me when it comes to those pick and rolls. Sometimes I tell Russ, let me, you know, set a screen on his man. Sometimes I slip out. Just me, just reading, you know, what the defense is giving.
You guys have talked a lot about game to game, things are going to change, but especially between the three of you. You had the game the other night where you only take six shots. How validating is it, though, that tonight it's working for you and that it comes back and you knock down 7-12 from three?
Just being patient, man, and, you know, kind of with this whole process, just being patient, sticking with it, not getting down on myself. As a team, not getting down when things don't go our way. It's something that, you know, we're going to continue getting better at, and as long as we work at it, you know, things get better.
You talked about the footwork. Did you think that was going to be, like, an easier thing when you got here, or is it kind of surprising?
No, I just, it's more of a testament to my footwork. You know, I believe that I have great footwork, and that's a different type of footwork that you have to have coming off of those, you know, those picks and, you know, those picks and pops. And, you know, with Russ coming so fast down here, you got to be ready. You just never know what's going to happen, when you're going to get the ball. So, your footwork, you got to be ready, you know, at all times with that.
Do you notice the dynamic of the game change when Russ checked back in the fourth quarter there?
Yeah, I thought we hit, you know, we kind of got a little stale a little bit, towards the end of that third quarter. In the fourth quarter, Russ came back in, picked up the pace, and, you know, we followed that lead.
Billy kind of said that this is maybe the ideal type of offensive game for you, a lot of catch and shoot three opportunities. Do you feel like you're getting more comfortable into settling into playing that type of offensive game?
Yeah, I think I think for me it's just a matter of accepting that role, and that's all it is. Realizing this is what it's going to be. These are the type of shots I'm going to get. This is the type of offense we're going to be running, and accepting that and working on that role. That's something that I've kind of been doing over the past week. You know, just, you know, allowing myself to accept that role and do whatever I got to do to make this team win.
What happened in you say over the last week? Is that it? Is there
just
something
just talking?
Over the last week?
No, just talking, communication, watching film. You know, with coach figuring out what this team really, you know, need for myself. And I said something back in New York about we all need to, you know, figure out what our roles are on the team. So. I think I figured out what my role would be on that. So,
thanks, Mello.
Thank you.
Thanks, Mello.